When it comes to third-party cookies and collecting consent online, everything has changed. Since the start of 2024, Google has started phasing out third-party cookies in Chrome, following Safari and Firefox's lead. And Google's new consent mode version 2 has been rolled out. It's mandatory if you want to keep using Google services like Google Analytics or Google Ads to target EU and EEA audiences. Here are the basics you need to know. What is Google Consent Mode version 2? Consent mode is a Google technology that enables information about current user consent status to be transmitted to Google, along with the collected tracking data. The consent signal is sent by the CMP to the tracking tool, which then sends it to the Google servers. The consent status is added to each tracked event, like page views, clicks or purchases, together with the consent parameters. The consent mode technology receives the consent status from a supported CMP. Not every CMP supports consent mode version 2. You should always check if the CMP that you're planning to use is certified by Google. For more on Google consent mode version 2, sign up to our free course in the link below. You will learn how to implement it and what happens if you don't, whether you need the basic or the advanced mode, what the digital future holds for digital advertising and marketing in this new legal and technical landscape. This course is brought to you by Usercentrics and Cookiebot in collaboration with DWC.